you saw?
That fucker's asking for it. And that's for being told everything, too. Hey, stop! Calm the fuck up!
You came over to steal our shit? Who the fuck are you taking us for?
Didn't we fucking tell you, motherfucker, that all the shit here is ours? And you're dead if we catch you here again.
Looks like it's not true!
There's no hope. Who are we supposed to protect? The locals who took just a few years to revert to the Stone Age? Then they came. Ex-military, ex-oil rig workers, and ex-mobsters. Well, the latter were not so ex. These did have a purpose, an idea. I'm sure we laughed at them at first, the place of gods. But then...
Fuck off already! You train motherfuckers! Aren't you getting too fucking full of yourselves? Didn't your mommy tell you it's wrong to take other people's stuff? The drivers on the ship were ours! Our property! You have fucking crossed the line this time, you dumb motherfuckers! You're out of control and you will be put in your place! Step up! No! Come over here! We have an operation to discuss. This shit is getting out of hand. I thought I would wait until the rest of the boys return from the raid. But we're out of options. The new gang is off the rocker and has to go down.
Hmm. the ravine at the rusty boat. I'm waiting for you there.
Are you ready? How are the guys doing with no water? While you were away, I scouted it out a bit. Kuhl says lots of people used to live in these caves. There was basically a real town. But then the geysers opened up and they all had to flee. As you might suspect, we're approaching the spring through the back door. Let's go! Well, the bridges are burnt now. Let's climb a bit higher to get a better look around. The cave isn't going anywhere. Wow! That's some noise! What's that? Huh? Ah! Shaitan! Sweat! Yeah, this place is totaled. When setting out, I kind of had hopes of finding something about my people, if not my relatives. But now I find out. And it hurts. Steady, steady. Aha! Right at the entrance. Get ready, Artyom. Charge the torch, check the filters and other gear. I have this feeling, a vaguely unnerving one. Well, to hell with the feelings. Here, let me give you a boost. can't see a damn thing. A cave-in. We're in luck, though. There's still some space left. People lived here. Everything is built up. Let's try walking around.
Thank you. These are done for too. Now we cross the bridge and head right. Looks like we're almost out. Follow me! The passage to the spring! Let's go! Another cave-in! My filter's almost done for! Look! Light! Here! Well, the air seems alright. Masks off.
Gil says the locals follow every word the oilmen say, so...
Turn your torch off, Artyom! It's a dead giveaway!
Let's try to do it quietly, without the unnecessary bloodshed. The slaves are innocent! Look! Walk there and hide behind it! The gate is controlled from that tower. When you open it, I'll rush the car through and you leap atop the tank. Good luck! And try not to kill anyone but the oilmen, alright?
Thank you.
Well, we finally lost them. Well, at least we didn't hurt the slaves. Looks like they aren't giving chase. Time to get back to the Emperor. You tired? All right, brother. Have some rest.
Goddamn sandstorm! They sure know how to arrive unnoticed!
Thank you.
Goddamn sandstorm! They sh-
Oh, we showed them all right, didn't we?
Yes, we did. The thing is, their army is in a massive raid now. And this is just... the Baron sending his regards.
How many of them are there?
700, I think.
Whoa.
Yeah, we lucked out here. And we'd better not overstay our welcome.
We won't get far burning twigs. 5 clicks at best.
The dogs have fuel. Lots of it. A full tanker carriage on the rails. If we open gate quietly, we can steal it. They shouldn't have many guards now.
Can you guide our men?
I can.
Let's get to business then. Yermak, Crest, you prepare the Aurora. Finish filling the boiler with water and drain the car's tanks. Artyom, Damir, you get the most important part. Stealing that tank.
Yes, sir.
Good luck, gentlemen. Anna, idiot, Tokarev, we're breaking camp, people.
Hi, our hero.
Well, this desert
is. Artyom, watch out while we're mission. We'll be praying for you.
Come on, it's Artyom we're talking about. He's made of steel. Just listen to him walk. But yeah, man, you'd better keep both your eyes open out there. The cavalry will be there in the nick of time, of course, but don't go taking unnecessary risks.
Uncle Artyom! I drank so much water! It's slashing in my belly now. You drink some too. Grandpa Max says you can drink as much as you want now. We'll also have tea.
Artyom, the car is near the Aurora. Yermak, you sure the pipes will hold? Yeah, we'll have to run them through the whole carriage.
Artyom, we're fixing to leave already.
Listen up, everyone! The Baron...
Fuck off, dumbass! All right, everyone in second reserve. Assemble at the ridge.